Sorry, one next door?
No, mm-hmm. No.
Magic will clear it up as well.
What's that?
Maybe it's magic will clear it up as well.
By any chance, did you put a rag down the toilet?
No way.
How about a pair of dirty underwear?
No way.
Oh, you're kidding.
No.
That's what we got.
Whoa. Two wear boxes.
I'm pretty sure these could be washed and cleaned.
Why would that be there?
I think I'd rather you use baby wipes. Okay, Super, who do you know who fit these?
Oh, God, I'm ready. I don't have God.
These are pretty big ones, you know. Yeah, Let's go check on the neighbor.
Oh, Jesus
Christ. I can't move this guy. But you know what? I do have a funny story. When I was about 2 years old, or, you know, went to the bathroom, and obviously with my parents, I went to the kitchen, and my claw went down the toilet.
Your what went down? Oh, good. Oh, yeah. Well, I'll tell you, the last time I took a pair of underwear out of the toilet, it was the priest at the Catholic Church.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I took downtown. I popped them out. It was so fun. Oh, yeah. No idea how that happened. Nah, no need to. There's no need to. They're back to back. That was the problem.
Yeah.
Well, I do believe so.
I'm a detective. I know how to do that. The gentleman who's waiting to be here and go into a home. Is that all kind of? Or?
That's gonna go pretty slow, eh?
Check her, wash her truck.
There's a lot of hit. Yeah, go ahead, do that. What's that?
Her toilet's brushing.
Oh, yeah, sure. Doesn't have any underwear in it.